Not many of you would know one thing about me is that I started my writing and reviewing career way back in early 2000s as a music reviewer. Yes, I was still in college back then, but I used to do music reviews of the latest Bollywood films for a very popular Bollywood website called glamsham.com. So what I used to do is buy cassettes, audio cassettes from places like Planet M, Rhythm House, near my home in South Mumbai, listen to each and every track on side A and side B, and then write the review for glamsham. And this is because I simply just loved music more than anything else. Whenever I'm writing the stories right now or my reviews or anything, music is always on at my home, and all my friends know that. Even here in Dubai, I work at a radio station, as you most of you know, and there's always a latest track that's stuck in my mind for a few days. So the one latest song that I have been kind of hooked to since it released is the one from this upcoming film called Heropanti 2, and the song is Dafa Kar, which has already got some 12 million views on YouTube and counting. So today I thought, let me revisit my old passion of doing a music review and tell you guys about this song that I like. So firstly, it's an AR Rahman number, so that makes it immediately special. He has also sung this song along with Hiral Viradia, who I last heard in the song Little Little from Atrangi Re, which also had superb music by AR Rahman. This one though starts with the words Dafa Kar, but it sounds more like the fucker. Fucker, like that. Only later you realize that he's saying the fucker, and it's very unusual for a Rahman number, and especially when he's singing it. But guess kya kar sakte, Rahman bhi aajkal ke trend mein rang chuke hai, aisa lag raha hai. But then again, like most Rahman tracks, this one will also grow on you, as you may not fall in love with it immediately at the very first listen, but gradually you might just start falling for it like I did. The beat is minimalistic and not too dinchak like most of these item songs these days, which is what works according to me. And if you listen closely, you'll realize that it has an eerie similarity with Sushant Singh Rajput's last film, Dil Bechara's title track, which was an AR Rahman musical, as we all know. Visually, this one's quite a colorful number as well, shot against the backdrop of an ancient Gothic monument in ruins with a pop of colors and zombie-like creatures for background dancers. It might also remind you of the original Heropanti's title track from way back in 2014, with which Tiger was launched. This is a sequel of that film in which Tiger is reprising his role of Bablu. For a welcome change though, Tiger Shroff's moves here are pretty restrained and minimalistic also. Tara Sutaria looks gorgeous as always, and adds to the glam quotient. She looks a little confused, but I guess that's intentional. Go ahead and catch this song Dafa Kar from Heropanti 2. I'm leaving the link of it in the description, and please let me know how you like the song. Good, bad, ugly, anything. Your comments are always welcome. Heropanti 2 is being pegged as Bollywood's Eid release, as you all know, and it's coming to the theaters on April 29th. You can connect with me on Instagram, Facebook, and on Twitter. It's @Reviewron and @RonakKotecha on Twitter. Like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon if you've already subscribed to this channel. But as always, even if you don't do any of these things, thank you so much for watching this one. Please take care of yourself and those around you. Jai Hind.